soft as a bounty chick. It was made from the feathers of 40 little geese to pull both out for the tick. Whole day kids and four hound dogs and a baby stove from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. Sit around the fire, the old folks getting cheer. Pa talk about the farm and the war, my granny sing about it too. Now I sit and listen and I watch the fire till the cobwebs fill my head. Next thing I know, I'd wake up in the morning in the middle of the old feather bed. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 40 little geese. Hold on, kids, four hound dogs, and the baby stove from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. Now I love my mom, I love my pa, I love Granny, Grandpa too. I went fishing with my uncle, I wrestled with my cousin, why even kissed Aunt Lou? But if I ever had to make a choice, I guess it ought to be said.